pensando. Always takes a little time to load, but then you're good, so.
Emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
So I changed a lot of my base. Took a little bit of time, but it's better now. And I still want to expand, but you'll see in a bit. Well, this all looks the same, but it's not the same. Let me take a quick look. How did I do this again? Oh yeah, I made this my... That's grown. Two trees there. Just gonna run. Okay. So this is original what I had. This is where I used to come in. This now my alien containment, and I've kept this room. I didn't empty it yet, so I didn't clear it completely. Just minor stuff. Here was my aquarium, 3 high. But I changed that. Oh, I need to take these. I need to keep these, but. That's okay. Oh yeah, the coffee machine. I kept the entrance. I can still go here. Yeah? But the main thing I wanted to do, let me show you. This is my main area, so I can enter here. Oh, and the thing is, I have 2 moon pools. So the original one and an extra one. But now, this is another entrance, by the way. Top floor. Probably make this lab or something. I don't know. But I can always go there. That's the main hub. And when I enter here, so that's my main room. I can go left to moon pool. I can go right to moon pool. I could put my prawn in here. So some locker stuff, my diving stuff, and I don't know what. And this goes in the lab actually, but I don't need this one anymore. Just some extra stuff. Oh, I could put this in here. Wait. Yeah. Cool. I think I have a little bit too much titanium right now, but I can still build stuff, so that's okay. So this is all resolved. What did I do with my nickel actually? I wanted to change this, but salt, right? Yeah, salt. I have too much salt. Batteries, yeah. Oh, here's my nickel. Yeah, I still have to find another way to do this. So this is harder to find, and the nickel is harder to find. So what I can do? Put these two in here. Oh no. Okay. Great. This one's still empty. Are you kidding me? How come that? Oh, wait a minute. That opens up a whole lot of. So. That changes a lot, so I can put actually this in there. You know what? I'm actually going to do that because there's more to get, and also kyanite. So if I farm that, I don't want to keep it in that corner, but whatever. Yeah. Okay, so cool. Now I still have too much salt. I still have whole bunch of quartz. Let's, oh god, and it did it again. Are you kidding me? Fluff. Always put something in there so you don't pick it up immediately. I have that. Don't need anything else. Okay, we're going back. I need to go to the Wait, do I need to go, actually? Secret alien installation over there. Let me check. God, I don't know where it was. Was it 12? I can't remember. God, but what was it? I have to try. I don't know. I really don't know. That one, bring a food block, which is always good. Definitely needs health, just in case. Kind of want to bring two though, but yeah, I'm gonna drop a beacon next time because this is. That's cool. That's cool. I kind of want to bring an extra one, but I actually don't need that one, so I can leave that behind. Let's do that. Yeah. So now there's two things I can do. Take the sub, or
yeah, welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is it now?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What's the power? It's still 100? Okay, that's cool.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
Actually, I just thought of something. Okay. What else did I want? One of those. Keeping think I might have shit. I had seed somewhere, but I don't know where I put them, or if I put them away. Okay, well, that means I need to do this, and that doesn't work. This is not working. Ah, oh, come on, seriously? The fuck? Why can you do that? Okay, that sucks. Come on. That is totally bullshit. Why can't I put it down? Actually wanted another one, but oh, no titanium. Okay, whatever. Keep it at one. So I have food. Sauron's back. Hey! Welcome back. Yeah, I've played this a long time ago already. But it's finally out now, so. Let's see. Actually, I have no idea if I'm going the right way, so I want to check first. I want to check first. Everything? Nope, I did not. Damn it. Oh god. I knew I forgot something. The bad thing is I don't have room for that. So, crap. I have no room for that. Something. Okay, well, those are gone. Nice. And there's one more. Yeah, it looks a lot better and it plays a lot better. There was still some weird bugs going on, and I think they're pretty much all gone right now. Fortunately, so There's finally an ending to the game, which there wasn't. They gradually were adding stuff towards the end, but yeah, they changed. They called it the Fish Eye update, which greatly improved detail and quality, and reduced a lot of GPU pressure and stuff. So it's much easier, much lighter on your computer, less resources, and it looks a lot better. There's also a lot you could do in settings, so that's also a thing. Now I don't know if I have the right one. I'm searching for a certain area and I forgot to put a beacon down. So this is the correct one, but I thought it was the other direction though. It's actually kind of dumb of me because I oh wait, this is gonna suck. There's a Reaper around here somewhere. Anyway, I made beacons in the beginning of the game, but I never used them. Kinda dumb. I do think this is the right direction. And I also think there's a Reaper over there somewhere. Yeah, this is the right direction. That's a Reaper. Somewhere. I'm just gonna continue. I don't know. Let's hope for the best. Shit. I know there's a Reaper here. Oh, fuck. Okay, that scared me. Let's continue, I don't know. This is not the right direction though. What is it? I hear him, but I don't see him. I don't want to look. He's right on top of me. Please God, no. Oh, that's one of those. Fucking hell. Looks a little bit more promising. That's it. Let's put a beacon at the entrance. Think there's a Reaper somewhere around here, but I'm not seeing him, and let's keep it in there. That is gonna get me in trouble though. Thank you.
aboard, Captain.
Now the big question is, can I get here with my submarine? I'm kind of scared to do it. I'll probably lose it, but...
Seek fluid intake.
Okay, let's head back. Okay, my... beacon works, so... that's cool. I'll be alright. Oh yeah, the shroom first. Cool. Okay, so if I take the direct route, I'm not even coming close to the Reaper. Well, I'm getting close, but the Reaper is more to the south, more that way, and I have to go that way, so I should be good.
Immediately.
Yeah, and a little bit. Oh, I need to turn the cameras off. That's annoying. Why am I getting stuck? That's weird.
Warning, emergency power only. Vital signs stabilizing.
that? Yeah, I need to do something to fix the power. Oh, the power's coming back on. Nice.
Power restored.
That actually gives me an idea. I can make a bioreactor. Where is it? I think that's probably a good idea. I can do that later. It's okay. I think I need to bring a little bit more, just in case. First, a small break. I'll be back in a couple of minutes. So for now, enjoy some music and I'll be right back. Okay, and I'm back. I'm trying to figure out why it doesn't show the entire name of the music. And I'm not really sure. I need a long ass name. So this is Dancing on Air, but it doesn't show the entire. I'll figure something out for next time. I don't know. I have no idea. Okay, let's continue. what else do I need to bring? Okay, we're good. Let's just go. Where's my... Yeah.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
We're good now. Yeah. Let's do this. This is really cool. That's a shield, but it drains my energy like crazy. Okay.
Engine powering up. Ahead flank, emergency speed. Warning, vessel counterfeit. Excessive noise. Warning, engine overheat. Ahead standard.
Silent mode if I get closer. I come to think of it, there's an upgrade that uses the excessive heat as a byproduct and uses it for more power. So if I overheat the engine by going too fast, does that work? Oh, sorry. Yeah, I don't think I even answered that. Where I'm going right now is sort of an end game area. It's not where you end the game exactly, but it's an alien facility where a lot of things become clear. I already know most of them, but still. And it shows you some stuff. It gives you some stuff. And you learn more about what is going on with the game. What you have to do. What's going on with you. And how to solve stuff and how to survive and get out of here. This is the start to that journey. So I'm close. Can't say exactly how close, but at least 3/4 of the game is done, I think. Maybe more, but somewhere around there. Oh wait, I already know. I couldn't remember how to go down, but yeah, see, okay, cool. Thought so. How can I get stuck on something when there's no warning? Weird. Okay, that's a little buggy. He's swimming through the ground.
Rig for silent running.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, that's a big baddie. I don't want to see him. There's a Ghost Reaper down there. Yeah, I'm not gonna pass him. I can't make that. Although I can try. Nope. Ship. No, not again. Leave him alone.